being gay can be bloody brilliant.
How so, Freddie Mercury?
I was hoping you would ask.
What's it like to be gay? When you're gay, every day is a non-stop cabaret. You've got style and flair, you're loved everywhere except for North Carolina. Bears and queens and Catholic tweens, the world's your buff buffet. Come and join in the fun, say hello to tight buns and goodbye vaginas. Be gay, totally gay, be a bright and shining rainbow. Yes, you'll find your new identity in the LGBT community. I'm gay, totally gay. I'm a fabulous flouncing, loud and proud cliche on display. And I found my calling today. Oh, Shantae, it's a flaming hot pink letter day. I'm not the boy I used to be. I'm here, I'm queer, get used to me. I'm gay.
Absolutely, undeniably gay.
Please, these gays, they're trying to murder me. Me capisce?
Si.
Me, yes. Si. Oh, yeah.
Anch'io sono gay.
Qua?
Siamo tutti gay.
You're gay?
Sì. Tutti quanti siamo gay. Tutti.
Oh my God.
Say I'm from DC. I got pajamas on at 2 a.m.
I'm gonna be honest.
What other motherfucker
I'm
you know?
Only looking at your titties right now.
Every night in my dreams, I see you. I feel you. That is how.
It's been 84 years.
Favorite traits that you look for in a lady? 4 favorite traits.
Female. It's a good trait.
Not that important.
What 4 things do you suck at?
That was my
Do we suck at doing?
Okay, do we suck at? Okay.
We suck at doing.
I mean, we're all a little bit wrong.
I see you're wearing a Keith Haring t-shirt, is that right?
That is what it is, yeah. It says safe sex on it.
good eye.
Sparkly by music, here it comes. Isn't all of this sparkly by music?
Who is Olivia?
Oof. Is Olivia even a person? Is Olivia an emotion? Is she a place? We don't know.
We'll just do one nail and then that can be your
Do makeup. The whole nails for God's sake, Harry.
Resting finish.
Embrace it.
Fever.
He won't let me.
Blendable pattern.
Harry, I tell you what, Harry.
Okay,
Harry.
Okay, this is embarrassing.
Oh, he looks.
looks nice.
He's getting it done.
Oh, look how pretty they look.
They're really pretty. Oh,
this is glittery.
Harry, it's really good.
It's a bit too glittery.
Ah. It's a bit too... Okay, we've got some blue glittery.
Zayn and the Boys,
what
the
about,
brand new album.
What about painted nails make Harry beautiful?
Yeah.
But like one day he's wearing boots and jeans, and then the next day he's wearing trainers and chinos.
Yeah, I like to mix it up a dress. A bit. I think I'm a bit more experimental now than I was before.
Yeah, yeah. Dress before. Which is good. Come out your shell. Yeah.
Find things out about yourself on reality TV that you didn't necessarily know before. So I think it'd be interesting to see if we could find something out about ourselves on Big Brother. That'd be pretty cool.
I just want to go and see.
This is the time when me and Louis sit together. So as you know, there's five of us in the band, and me.
Yeah. For what is a man? What has he got?
You look like hell.
Yeah, I just got back.
Veronica, what are you doing?
Heather, my love, there's a new sheriff in town.
And so Harry and Louis, obviously you guys have a special relationship that people have picked up on. So you must get quite competitive when you're playing things like Mario. So who usually is in front and who usually kind of gets behind when you're playing Mario?
So between me and Louis, who's in front and who's behind?
Yeah, I think we kind of share that, really. Yeah. Yeah, sometimes you take the front.
Sometimes I take the front, you know? Well, if he's a bit tired, I'll go behind and push him along.
Yeah. But, you know, we're both quite generous to each other, so we think that, you know, sometimes he should... Let's
see
what he wants to do. Go first.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
No thanks.
Don't mind me. I'ma just grab my stuff and leave. Excuse me, please. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Nope.
Fuck this shit.
There is something that is very different this week, and it could be very distracting.
I'm dressed as a cheerleader.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
The woman was too stunned to speak.